born and raised in the ghetto with a family of four. Oh, we were so poor. Now